follow artists to make the best. I come to the field when I was studying in the school. I am very important. I will give more importance to the art only. Otherwise, the maths or the other thing is there. So it is take place to join the cultural arts. I know what is happening in my place, my village, my state. My country, India as well as the world. So this is the start of my vision, and of course I have to put in my responsibilities with the art. It is my life, I find. So that way I started my experience. After joining the College of Arts, I have the more vision with the World Masters War. It's given more vision to the library, which is I got a wonderful library in Chennai College.
You have a very distinct style of painting. Can you tell us something about your
technique,
the brush strokes and the palette that you use?
Of course, I studied in Gumbaro College of Arts. After the completion of my diploma, 2 years I here and there in the village and I spent there. I thought it's a good study more. Then I was able to see more galleries and meet many artists and many people. So it is a government, Chennai is a different area, different atmosphere. After seeing that and various my level, what I am doing, so slowly, since if it is 35 years and 40 years I am doing the field of art and painting, I am more experimented. Now I am not doing anything. Even I am not using palette, my canvas is my palette. I will straight away and take my color to the canvas. The canvas, it is me and canvas. If the canvas and myself, it's the relation is good, the painting is good. If it is not, I have to fight and get, I will, until that I will work. I will mix with the camera colors in the palette, it's a second way, so that's why straight away I will take the colors. And sometimes I will use the light, sometimes I will use the brush, and the brush, and I may not use more brushes. But the earlier I create you and some forms and all that, that's there. Unknowingly, it is happened. But I have not planned one. Just I will paint just like that, like that will be good with the canvas. So, day to day it's like great. I have my canvas, my paintings. I will do the then I will start the painting. I won't find this is the problem. We have to work this time or this time we take that light. Any place I can work in front of the people or alone. And it is the time will take the time. How I am thinking, how I through the experience will be. It's a moving that one place to another place. It's passing through the experience that we know. I am not planning when I am doing my painting. Maybe okay, red combination or green or like that. But after the processing, it will take a different manner. It is a process, when journey like, when we know where to start, we know where to going also, but in the middle what is happening we don't know. That's what my painting. So after completion of the painting, it's another, it will lead to another painting.
Right
now you were just talking about colors and how you think about colors when you're painting. I want to ask you, most of your work is in bright colors. There are some spectacular pieces in monochrome in black and white. Is it easy to work with monochrome because it doesn't seem very easy and your pieces look spectacular?
Actually,
we can say that black and white not said to be a color, but many people used to say the black is color, but you can say the black is having all color. Character having the black. So the primary and secondary and whatever is going on, we'll mix the colors and we can have plenty colors, numerous colors you can get it. But when we are working the limited colors, there is a challenging area. Using more colors, it is, I find it's easier to this thing. But using the limited colors very challenging. You have to give the more depth and the light and the shade and the dark and the light, everything. But the way in which we all work, it should not be any stagnated and anything. Just like when we are speaking like that, the painting also. When we are working that as well as the comfortable with the canvas invite me to come and work. That way I will work. If it's not canvas, not then I will simply sit day to day, 3 day, 4 day also. I won't work. But if I start to work, there is no day and night and this thing. I will go on or what.
When you are an inspiration for so many people, who has been your inspiration?
We used to say it in India that many people are here and when I am studying Amita Sajjal from Bengal, she is studying abroad and she is very daring artist and a women artist. The character I like it. And, of course, in other side, they say Ravi Verma, they studied in abroad and all this. But apart from that, when I studied in College of Arts, I was able to see many old masters work and all. My principal used to say, see, your grandfather and the forefather also, everything they challenged the work. What your part? Where is your? You have to find out your area. So that way, always this, this thing, my master is Mr. Ganapal. Is a renowned sculptor in India, and I won't find it is an Indian color or foreign color. We are the when it is universal, everything's come together in the hand. So I am not finding it is an Indian color or this thing. But the we have to be very genuine. When I am working, I have to be very genuine. I have to give the life to the color. Of course, I like the Mr. A.M. Adimulam, my senior. He is an abstract painter. Where he lived and same time we are also living. He will use the colors very fresh. There is a life. He will give the life. So that way it is always will be there. Now I am doing it as something it is a different way. And he himself used to say, upside you are doing it, something different, but I can't say it is you are following others. If I follow others, I have the guilt. I want to follow us. I follow me myself.
In the end, your association with Akshay and
Houston? Yeah. So far, since 40 years in the field of art, I met many wonderful people and very good people and all, connected with art and other area also. And same time,